Excuse me. Sorry. Hello. I'm back again. Ready to play another brand new pack, and I'm really excited for it. Because I've loved all of this person's packs. And we're gonna get right to it. Shpadoinkle. New Shpadoinkle. 24 new charts. Hard and expert for all the charts. Tech focused, and it only goes up to 112. 9s, 10s, 11s, and 112. So extremely accessible to people. I'm really excited. We also get to start right away because there's plenty of 9s to warm up on. So let's do it. And if we're feeling good after this, tech trials for the week. Okay, that's spicy. And I guess it's a good thing we're doing this. This week's tech trials is Sideswitches, and very first song, some Sideswitches. So, fun, wow. Pretty hard for a 9, or maybe just hard for the first song that we played, but. Really good. Everything flowed well. Whoa, okay, brackets. Thank you. Okay, that one was much easier than the first one. Pretty good, only one miss. Oh, halfway. I think it was a bracket. I think it was down left. Not bad though. More side switches. Wow, where was this pack when we were setting up this week for tech trials? Oh, this is sweet. Sideswitches were like spaced out a little bit, which made them a little tricky for me to read. I'm not used to reading those particular kind. But I will get better. That was not a bad score. There's the 12. This pack is sweet so far. More side switches, alright.
Before that wolf eats my Oh, my palms hurt.
Palms hurt a little bit. Doing pretty well. Feeling good leg-wise, but... Hot damn. Once again, very fun. I'm liking all the side switches. I wanted... I was hoping people would put more side switches in lower charts. And here we are getting it. We got a lot. I was gonna look. I was gonna scroll through and look, but let's just find out as we go. I don't know about that being a 9, but I've definitely played 10s as hard as that. Very fun. God, that was fun. It just kept moving. Look at that. 375 notes. 550. Quite a big difference. Same BPM. Does not hit 10 notes a second. Quite a big difference. I'm expecting here, but not complaining. That everything's been good so far. Just I think that last one was a 10. For a little bit. I really gotta improve that one. I want to play this again. I don't want an A plus. I do. So I normally don't like the like further distinctions on things. Like Scoobies are really just part of crossovers. It'd be like kind of like marking crossover versus cross under. But I kind of do appreciate Scoobies getting marked. Tried to hit some of the Scoobies, that's where my misses came in. Sometimes I can hit them, sometimes I can't. They definitely need work. This is a retard.
I'm pretty sure.
I think Shpadoinkle's already charged this. Some of them. I just miss. Terribly. I would rather be up on the other side of town. Talking la 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 la. I would rather be dancing barefoot on the streets. Rain to find on my feet. Won't you take my arm from out of your hands? Dirty love and lift as a first game. Not hitting the side switches in that one, unfortunately. Also missed another Scooby. Still pretty good, pretty good. Good scores for me for sight reads, that's for sure. I don't know how many more nines we have, we might be done. We are done with nines, on to tens. So how many were there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many 10s? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. I want to check. I'm pretty sure. Oh, it's in Valix. Okay. Interesting. Anyway, on to 10s. Okay. I want to hit a stupid Scooby. I want to hit one. Try one more time.
Oh, Kinda.
To hit one Scooby and then double step all the rest. Still connected? Yeah. Good first 10. Still drives home that I want to upscore this A plus though. Ah. I know I'm not going to be able to keep an S on the whole pack because of the 12 and probably the 11s too, but... I lost my soul, got in my way. There's no mistakes that I've not made. Change is hard and I'm alone. The people say my how you from. That could use some real cleaning up. That was not the best performance.
Good song choices. Song choices. Students.
So close to the 89. So close to the S minus. That was really tricky. I'm just so bad at Scoobies, and there's Scoobies everywhere. Very cool Charizard. All the bracket parts are really good. Okay. Bracket plus. I'm in for that. A little faster BPM too. Oh my god, pad?
Please.
Okay. Stay connected, please. Hefty on the steps too, 600. That starts right away. You're such a man, trying to put me down. Such a tough guy, cheating me like I'm blind. You think you're perfect, perfect with your perfect lies. La 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 la, this is how you get your high. Dropped a hold, but got the star on a sight read. Let's go. That's pretty good. We got how many more tens? Two more tens. There's a lot that start right away, and there's a couple that start like a decent amount of time into it. Spicy.
That was really spicy. They weren't quite Watsumis or hold switches, but they felt like hold switches in two parts. Lots of bursts. I could definitely do better on it, but take that sight read. Bracket switch, maybe? I don't know what BS is. This is the spiciest pen. That is a spicy 10. I guess I'm getting my wish though. Foot switch chains, bracket switches, and in lowers at speeds that people can practice at to get better. Spicy. That's all the 10s, so how many 11s are there? The remaining minus 1. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8 11s as well, so I think it's 8 11s, what? Because I'm not DIY.
I cannot count. I don't know. let's just play.
Let's just play. Instead of trying to count and figure things out. We did all the 9s, we did all the 10s, let's do the 11s.
Stop talking. Stop not paying attention.
Oh my god, okay. So many restarts.
The 11, this 11 really cranked up the difficulty. Okay, I'm ready though. 200 BPM.
Side switches. Okay, let's go. 10 notes a second though. I wonder what that looks like. And those bursts at the end, those spikes. Thank you. Okay. That popped off at the end. That very nearly got me.
It's what I expected. With the BPM, I was thinking 12, so glad my intuition was good there. But lots of brackets right at the end. Rise and shine. Doing pretty well. Rise and shine. Lot of 11s left though. Five more. Which I'm excited for. I love doing 11s. I've played so many 11s. Let's go!
That one was intense. That one felt hard. A lot of misses in the side switches, unfortunately. And not too bad overall. For me, that one was, that one felt kind of draining on the stamina. Hardest chart so far, that's for sure. Stamina. Stamina. Back to what Shpadoinkle was doing in 7 and 8 of their packs. More stamina intensive than tech, I would say. And then 9 and 20. 9 and 10 switched over to being more tech focused. So it's cool to see at least one chart that's like a combo of those.
stats, more, again, stamina, kind of, exciting.
A lot of steps. But I've been playing some pretty step-heavy, step-count-heavy songs recently. Everything is lost, every chance never crossed. Starting to get closer to full comboing a lot of 11s. I'm getting more and more 11s that are like this with low single digit miscounts. Just catching my breath for a second here. Bittersweet amount of time. We're almost through it. Three songs left. I wish it was longer, but everything has been good, so can't complain. Flams! Let's go. Let's go! Sairi full combo. Feels good.
Feels good, feels good, feels good. Last 11.
An alternate song as well. 112 after this. Hey, Pitbull. There are stomps. How you doing? How's your weekend? We're just playing through a brand new pack, Shpadoinkle's Techsterity, and 24 charts. Hard and expert difficulties for all the charts. It starts on expert, it starts at 9 and only goes up to 12. Only 112 as well. So the pack's very accessible. It's got a lot of cool stuff. It's all tech, a lot of side switches, a lot of Scoobies. Ooh, taxes are done. Very nice. Hopefully you got something. I know you were saying you might not, but hopefully you got something. Almost failed heart clear at the end there. We full comboed one song, 111, this one. We got a star on this, but we've just been sight reading. And we have one chart left in here. Then we're gonna do tech trials. Yeah, I mean, at least you don't owe. At least you don't owe money. Okay, last chart. single digit misses. I can get an S minus on this pack. If I run back through these and try harder now that I'm used to them and have seen them, I can get an S minus on this pack.
But regardless, we did lamp it, beat everything on a sight read. I think there was one that was pretty close to failing, but we managed to do it. Very fun. I love this. That's a good pack. Okay, now for tech trials. Okay. Now, the important question, what were all the tech trial charts? I know I remember some of them, but okay. King Lee. Both of these, actually, the 8 and the 9, so let's do those first. Nice. Pretty easy one to start off. Let's get a screenshot as well. Yeah, a little different because I'm just doing I played through a pack, and then I'm doing this easier stuff again, more harder stuff. It just
special day doing different things. In fun, huh? Fun. Okay. Hit most of the side switches there. But what I did miss was side switches, so. Still decent. Certainly happy with it. Next one is chat. Let's hit those side switches. Let's hear it. Let's do it. I remember liking this one, I think. When I played it on okay, let's stop talking, just play. was over. But we did get it. We got the PB too. Yeah, it was very fun. I missed a couple, mostly crossovers actually, not just side switches. Big up score. Okay, next one, I actually haven't beaten or played. Well, I played, but not beaten on pad. So I'm getting close to finishing this pack, kind of. I'm not gonna be that or that. Never mind, I'm not close at all. Yeah, even that, that was really hard. Okay. Tech Trials. Song is super cute. Okay, and I got bodied by it. Let's try again here. It's hard, yes. It's very hard. It does that again at the end, and it's got that 10 block of stamina. Second time. Okay. Well, we can always come back to it. I might actually just need to practice and remod. Wow, hard. Very challenging. Let's go for the other one. I know I probably won't get it, but we might as well just go for it. Where is it?
Okay.
cut back. I'll be right back. Yeah, honestly, not bad. It's a personal best. Give it one more try. As soon as my eyes calm down, because all of a sudden the sun started blasting off a car windshield into them. Jeez, my eyes. The sun really got them. Yeah, I was better. Let's try one more time here. We made it to the hardest part. Just not through it. Not quite. Same spot. Should I get a picture? I guess I should get a picture.
Okay, let's try poodle again.
Turning right. Getting the left, but not getting the right. It's gonna be so brutal. Not today. Not today. God, that's hard.
got that. Now, the other one I wanted to do was... this. Oh, we could try High Flyers 13 as well, if I have some energy after this one. That one took some practice. Got there. Okay. Let's try High Flyers. I'm actually farther in this pack than I thought I would be. Might be able to do that. Actually, probably not. Hardbrain? Really? Okay. Yeah, let's try High Flyers 13. see if we can beat it.
We got tripped up at the very end on the sight read. Last week. Beat it. That's only the 14 left in here to get the lamp. Could not beat Poodle, but beat a couple new 12s and beat a new 13, so pretty happy with that. Let's cool down. Here are a couple songs here. Only the 14 left in there. Yeah. Pretty far in this pack as well. I'm trying to beat that. Oh wow, much farther than I thought. Holy shit. I have two 14s and one 12 left. Wow, okay. I cleared some stuff in here, apparently. Sweet. Anyway, cooldown songs.
Oh, let's do... some stuff in here. Do three more songs real quick here.
Oh.
Good song. Two more real quick. One more. Such a good song. Actually have a... No, I don't have a star on it.
That's going to be it for today.
All of Spadoinkle's Techsterity, some of Tech Trials, although we did attempt everything. 11 full combo, new 12s, new 13 from High Flyers, technically Romantic 2. Only the 14 left to go in there. Pretty fun set for myself. So I hope everybody else enjoyed the music. And I appreciate, as always, people hanging out. I tried so hard on Poodle. Could not get there. But I will. I'll get there this week, hopefully. And some cool down. Yeah, thanks for hanging out, Pidwell. It's always good to see you. I hopefully can make some roller coaster streams soon. Oh, man, that's more calories than I thought it was going to be. But yeah, I will be back tomorrow for regular stuff that we usually do here. No more new packs right now. And I hope to see people then. Until then, have a good evening. Bye, everybody.